We're happy to do so. We'd like to do one of our Sgt. Pepper tunes for you now. If you don't mind. That other band from England. Okay, there was a bunch, but that's...
You only have so much time.
But those of you that know the Sgt. Pepper record well know that the actual Strawberry Fields Penny Lane single was intended to be included on the Sgt. Pepper record, but was pulled as a single before the record got put out. Could you imagine Sgt. Pepper with those two songs also? It's just crazy. So we're going to do our version of Strawberry Fields for you.